Alrighty, let's do this. I woke up late today. So. Alrighty. Let's grab a box. Right. Got my shield and two boxes, I'm happy. Nice, train is on the wire. It's far away. Okay. I thought maybe I can get the chain. I didn't. Oh well. Okay. Yeah, I forgot to put it in the title that I was going through the KR notes yesterday. But yeah, obviously if you want to see the KR notes, you can check yesterday's video. That is 12 minutes after the... like the last 12 minutes of that video. And here we go. A triple loop, yes, no, it's not. Oh, that was bad. Oh well, it's fine. Now it's just Parvati, and then it, yeah. Just gonna try to do as much damage as possible here. There we go. I think we'll get him in two chains, so that's gonna be the plan. Just gonna run. I think I'm gonna run at least. Okay, no thingy. So that's the thing, by the way, from the game, I think it was yesterday. Like, obviously it was unfortunate to get both the Hanna and a bunch of shit, like, versus Lin, right? Considering it was, like, hard counter, but If I get the Hanna into Lin, I can kill the Hanna. I don't think I could do that with Scintilla, unless they play really bad. So yeah, I'd really prefer Lin over Scintilla. Maybe Scintilla does some things better, but you know, you gotta handle those counters as well, so. Marina crazy, let's see. Seeing counters. If I can get this, it would be really nice. How much damage can we do here? Counter hurdur, double even. I can kill Marinas though, that's the thing. It's gonna be hard. Oh fuck, I didn't think. Okay. Well. It's funny though. Both games I lost have been like double counter. And I almost won, so I guess I'll take that with me at least. Still, no fun. But yeah, I'm gonna keep enjoying Marina here. Could have won that one, by the way, if I... Yeah. I really thought he would get the weapon skill there, so I don't know. Obviously, if I use that a little bit later, but... I was just spamming it, because I was like, okay, I'm gonna get chained now, but... Oh, another one. Okay, we'll get him next time. Should play the normal route. The wild one. This gonna hurt though. Oh, and they should give Marina's VS the Lin treatment. That would be so nice. Because I really love playing her, it's just, yeah. I mean, she's already good, but it would be fun. Just make it even more OP. I think top 1 chances are gone now, but I think they would have been rather high if it wasn't for all the fucking counters this week. Kinda sad, but... yeah, yeah. What can you do? Two more. Okay. Right. Great! That's it for today, I guess. Yay! Yeah, yeah. Well, laters.